anybody who's donating money is being taken advantage of. It's fraudulent activity is what it is.
Johnny Tyler is sending a warning. He's the grandfather of a five-month-old baby boy who is a victim of alleged child abuse. Tyler says he's been made aware of multiple fake fundraisers that have his grandson's picture attached.
Anybody who's been asked or has donated to a GoFundMe page, ask for your money back.
He says before he reported it to GoFundMe, one of the accounts raised over $1,000.
To know that someone's using my family's heartache and tragedy for their own personal financial gain, and I think it's just a bunch of BS. His medical needs are taken care of. His financial needs are taken care of. We are getting him done properly and taken care of.
We first brought you the story earlier this month. A five-month-old baby was taken to OU Children's with broken bones all over his body. His dad, Jason Martinez, facing multiple counts of child abuse.
It's a lot of what ifs, what fors, if I had only, and well, I should have seen this, I should have seen that. Why didn't we see this? Why didn't we see that?
When the baby was first taken to the hospital, Tyler feared the worst.
From my viewpoint, it was just, I kept waiting to hear that. I was worried that he's going to flatline.
Tyler says the little boy is fighting his way through the pain and is now breathing on his own.
He's my little warrior. He's a fighter.
Officials with the hospital tell us that baby is in good condition. Tyler says he's already reported to GoFundMe at least two accounts that he's been made aware of. We're live in Oklahoma City. Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.